skated by both of them. It was an absolute joy to watch. So our final skaters who qualified in first after the rhythm dance yesterday, Lilah and Lewis Gibson, representing Alexandra Palace. Really sure what to say about that. That was amazing.
You liked it then?
I think it's a fantastic program. I wasn't sure if I'd seen it, and as soon as they came on, I was like, I have not seen this.
Uh-huh.
Brilliant. Absolutely
and
brilliant.
And like every Thank season, you. They just get better
Lilah
and better
and Lewis. Yeah.
There's so many clever little things in there that just make them such fabulous performers.
Yeah. The thing about it is, season after season, they've got stronger. And cleaner with the turns. And the execution then becomes better. It wasn't anything wrong with that, was there?
I mean, I'm so invested in their performance, I couldn't tell you
yeah.
whether there were errors. I'm sure the technical panel would absolutely disagree with me and be like, well, there were definitely things that, you know, we noticed. But the performance really draws you in and just every single thing.
It's almost unrecognisable now to what it was at the beginning of the season, because it always adapts, they always make changes to make it better, stronger, faster, cleaner, just maximise those points.
So I think at the NHK Grand Prix, they got 130.26 for this one, with a combined total of 215.19, which I think is a PB for them, isn't it? Because that was an international event.
Yes.
An ISU event, so that's their PB for this particular programme.
Mm-hmm. We'll see whether the British judges would go with. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like, it would be nice for them to get better than that, you know, at the whole event, so...
Again, I like the way they used each other.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And they are very similar to, you know, Phoebe and James, like an extension of each other.
Yeah. Yes.
So a segment total, segment score of 136.56 for Lilah and Lewis, bringing them to a competition total of 228.78. So incredibly well skated by them. I think that is a high score.
Yeah, it is definitely.
Program.
And we just wish them safe flight and safe travels as you go to China for the Grand Prix final. And wish them all the best for that.
As you can see them preparing already.
So we're now going to go to the presentations for icedance because, as we said earlier, Lilah and Lewis have a flight to catch. So please do stay and watch that.
And that will be at 10 past 3. At 10 past 3, we will be
so the competition.